Galaxy clusters are the largest structures in the universe, held together by gravity. Because they are so big, they play a very important role in the universe. A new result is revealing clues to how these giant structures grow and evolve over time. Astronomers have discovered enormous arms of hot gas in the Coma cluster of galaxies by using the Chandra X-ray Observatory and XMM Newton, another orbiting X-ray observatory run by the European Space Agency. Researchers think that these arms were most likely formed when smaller galaxy clusters had their gas stripped away by the headwind created by the motion of the clusters through the hot gas, much the same way that the headwind created by a roller coaster blows the hats off riders. By studying these remarkable arms that span over 500,000 light years across, astronomers are taking another step toward understanding the past, present, and perhaps future of these colossal objects.